Okay, I was just chilling, playing The Sims 3, and it crashed. And I don't save my game enough for it to do that. Because it just crashed, which is sadness.